Hi there! Today we'll explain the next 12 essential IT terms from the Chapter 3.3, Responsive and Accessible Design, in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in!
User interface. The visual and interactive components of a website, such as buttons, menus, and forms, that allow users to engage with content. A well-designed UI ensures users can navigate the website easily and interact with elements smoothly. Simplicity. The principle of minimizing complexity in design, ensuring elements are easy to use and understand. A clean, simple design improves usability and makes the website more enjoyable to use. Distracting. Design elements that unnecessarily draw attention or hinder usability, such as cluttered layouts or excessive animations. Too many pop-ups and flashing ads can be distracting and drive users away. To convert, encouraging users to take a desired action, such as signing up for a service or making a purchase. Optimizing the UI can help increase conversions by guiding users toward sign-up buttons more effectively. Easy to navigate. A website structure that enables users to find information or complete tasks with minimal effort. A clear menu and intuitive layout make a site easy to navigate, reducing frustration for users. Workflow. The sequence of steps a user takes to achieve a goal on a website, such as purchasing an item or filling out a form. We analyze the workflow to ensure users can check out quickly without unnecessary steps. Font. The style and appearance of text on a website, which influences readability and aesthetic appeal. Choosing the right font improves readability and reinforces brand identity. Color scheme. A combination of colors used in a website's design to create a cohesive visual experience. The website's color scheme should match the brand's identity and evoke the right emotions. Information overload. A state where excessive content or poor organization overwhelms users, making it difficult to process information effectively. Too much text and too many options can cause information overload, leading users to leave the site. Usability. The ease with which users can interact with and navigate a website to achieve their objectives. A high usability score means users can complete their tasks effortlessly. Consistency. Maintaining uniformity in design elements, such as fonts, colors, and navigation, to create a cohesive and predictable user experience. Keeping consistency across pages improves familiarity and user trust. Cohesion, the harmonious arrangement of design elements to create a unified, aesthetically pleasing whole. A good UI maintains cohesion by ensuring all elements work together visually and functionally.
Hey, I think our website has too much content on the homepage. It feels like information overload.
I agree. We need to simplify the layout while keeping it easy to navigate.
Exactly. We should also adjust the color scheme and font to improve readability.
Good idea. Let's make sure we maintain consistency across all pages for a better user experience.
Right, and we should add a clear call to action button to improve conversions.
Sounds perfect. Let's optimize the UI and test the workflow before launching.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.